starts with a hooked Houdini whip, like that. You're then going to swing the yo-yo around both hands like that, then going to a 1.5 now. It's not a standard 1.5 mount because you've got this extra loop around your finger, which gives you options down the road. But for now, to get out of that, you unwrap once up onto the string, and then you're in a trapeze, but also set up for a magic drop. So some variation options there.